Victoria, it is impossible to sum up what you mean to me. You know me better than I know myself. You are my best friend, the love of my life, and now I get to call you my wife. I wish I could run to Walgreens last minute to pick out these vows because this was incredibly hard to write. You know we're total opposites. I'm sure your vows you were wrote months ago, while I wrote mine this morning. I just want you to know that I'll always be there for you, no matter what's going on in our lives. I can't wait to grow old together, still watching reruns of our favorite shows, eating chips and cookies on the sofa. I promise to be the best father to our two little girls and our future four children.
That will happen.
I promise to always be by your side and listen to your problems and give you my advice, even though you never take my advice. To the family and friends that have raised and molded you, thank you. I want each of you to feel proud of yourselves for the woman we have here standing here. Lastly, in the wise words of Bob Marley,
yeah.
Don't worry about a thing. Every little thing is gonna be all right. She is in safe hands. You can have her back at any time. Just make sure you're ready for a strict schedule.
We gotta be bold, we gotta be brave, we gotta be free. We gotta be-
can change the world. Everybody's got something they can bring. When you take a look inside yourself, do you wish that you were something else?